Yoda's only been in the house for a couple hours and already weird shit is happening.